21st century is more difficult, more painful, maybe even more destructive than the 20th century. It's not a terminal crisis. It could become a terminal crisis if we don't do some things that increasingly we realize we need to do. And we need to do them jointly, that is to say, America and Europe together.
Hope, optimism, exaltation.